Earlier this year, we did two conferences on digital international affairs. And we now have the first outcome, the first published outcome of one of the conferences. And that I have here in my hands, it's our latest issue of Diplomacy. And if I'm looking in there, then we have five articles there. There is one on tech diplomacy by Clara Blume and Martin Rauchbauer. There is one on digital diplomacy, a promising approach for global human affairs. That's authored by Veronika Wittmann. There is an article on how artificial intelligence disrupts our usual way of doing diplomacy. That is by Heather Pace-Clark. There is an article on designing peace across borders that links peace and digital diplomacy, so something like a cyber peace. And finally, there is, as usual, there's one article of one of our master's students, basically a condensed version of the master's thesis on how to train mid-career diplomats in the face of digital challenges. This is only the first of two issues of Diplomacy that are going to come out on that topic. And there's also a big book manuscript in preparation. So please stay tuned, but for the time being, I think I can highly recommend this collection of papers.